Hey guys, how's it going? And a little something different today. We are in a blank world, kind of default world design. And what I have for you today is perfect biome detection. We're not talking stupid 1 million loot advancements. We're not talking tons of commands to check different blocks. This is just one loot table and one command, and that's all it takes. One loot table, kind of one command, basically one command. So this is, and it's perfect detection of biomes. So I am in the desert. As soon as I step on a single block from this savanna, it switches to savanna. Now it's not like super snappy instant because I have a slower clock running this because I don't want to lag or anything. But yeah, as soon as I step across the line, it switches. Perfect detection. And it detects all 80 or 70 to 80 biomes. Now there is some stuff that I'll probably do to this on my own, and I might release separate data packs around that. But basically, like, because they're all numerically numbered on this scoreboard called biome, basically the scoreboard biome, whatever number it is, corresponds to what biome I'm in. I'm probably going to organize the values differently from what they're at right now. Right now, they're just 1 through 70. Or something 1 through 71, but I might reorganize where some of them are later for other data packs so that, for example, all of the things relating to desert are certain numbers and all the things relating to savanna are certain numbers. But this, see, desert lakes, it's very specific. Like, it's very specific. Shattered savanna, not just savanna. So it gets every biome. So it's pretty simple to use. I'll just show you the command right now. And the data pack as well that will be in the description. So if you don't know, when you get a data pack from a download, it'll be like a .zip, okay? So then you drag the .zip into here and you extract the zip file into here, and you should have a folder called Find a Biome now. And when you go inside that folder, the first folder should be data. If you have something that says Find Biome, then you have a folder in a folder for some reason and just pull it out. Anyways, so there's not really too much to this. There's a loot table, and this was made by Amber from on the Minecraft Commands Discord. And I just took it and changed it and also made the commands to work with the loot table. They basically provided the loot table, and then they also provided the method, but then I basically like created the decoder so I can see what name it is and stuff like that. Basically, what this does is there is a condition that is new inside of loot tables called location check. So you can check for the location that the loot tables run in. And the condition is if it's a ocean for the first one, then it puts 0 golden hoes. So if you're in the ocean, it will put 0 golden hoes from this loot table. If you are in the plains, it will put 1 golden hoe from the loot table. And the reason why we're doing golden hoes in numbers is golden hoes don't stack. So if you have 2, then they won't stack, okay? So then when you do execute store result, so when you play the command, the result that gets played in the chat is going to be the number of items that get put into the chest. And if they're stacked, then if I change this from a golden hoe to like a diamond, and I grabbed number 7 and I was in a river, it actually would only return 1 because it put 1 stack of items. But since it's a golden hoe, it puts a lot of stacks of items. You can see if I do this command here, this is going to put the loot into a location. I'll just make it give happy. See, it says dropped 35 items. So it returns the number 35 right here. So now when I do execute store result score onto a scoreboard called biome, then whatever I play after the word run, anything else after this part here, whatever the last thing is, whatever the words and numbers that show up from playing that command is going to be what goes onto the biome, onto the score. So I've gone over this before, so I'm just gonna assume that you kind of understand. So if I play this command, what it does is it gives me 35 hoes. The result in the chat will say dropped 35 items. That number 35 gets propagated onto my biome score, just like that. So that's pretty much the gist of it, except instead of giving players hoes, because that'd be annoying, we instead put a chest at a high location, at elevation 255. Then we put the items in the chest, and then we put that chest back to air. Now, I can tell you right now that if you have any buildings at 255, this wouldn't be really friendly. So all you have to do if you want to like make this in your own world is just change these numbers here, or, well, you can delete this line and you can delete this line, and just change these numbers to be an actual coordinates of some chest you have placed in your world that like you have dedicated for this, like in the spawn chunks. So for example, a chest that coordinates 010, just have a set location, and that will make this a lot better. But I didn't want to have a set location in the one that I provide to you guys, because then you have to have it in your world spawn, or it gets complicated and kind of annoying. So I just did this, which also works. Anyway, so that's pretty much it. So this thing has all, we'll go down to the bottom, 74. The original loot table that Amber provided skipped a few numbers, so it didn't go numerically in order, and I just made it go numerically because I prefer that over the default IDs, because it skips some numbers. So locate is going to basically just put the numbers. So this is all it requires to actually get what biome you're in, but I have a decode function that helps you see in your action bar what actual biome you're in, or you could do it in the tell raw. But it basically helps you see what biome you're in. So all it does, and it looks really messy, but all it does is if your score is 0, say ocean. If your score is 1, say plains. If your score is 74, say bamboo jungle hills, and that's it. So that's pretty much the entire data pack, not too much to it. I just thought that it'd be really useful for anybody trying to make some kind of maybe world generator or custom survival add-on. Maybe you want to make an add-on that makes it so that when they're in the bamboo forest, there's special enemies that are like bamboo raiders. Well, this would be really, really easy. You just execute at the player, locate what biome they're in, and then spawn some raiders around them. Or for example, if you were making a custom structure generator for similar to what Tyrusru has made in the past, well, this would make his thing a lot easier, because you can instantly figure out where the player is, as opposed to all of his methods that he had for discovering what biome it's trying to load the chunk of and then figure out what building to place there. This will be perfectly accurate. You would just load the chunk, the new chunk, and it's like, hey, this is a new chunk. It'll know what biome the chunk's in because you play this function at the chunk, and then you can figure out what structure to put in there. So this is like a really easy but powerful add-on. And if you wanted to add it to your data pack as opposed to having it as a standalone, all you need is to have all you really need for the loot tables is just to go and have a folder for loot tables in your namespace. And under custom loot tables, you just put this loot table in there. And then you just play this one command anytime you want to get the number corresponding. And then also in the biome key file, I have a file called biome key. This just lets you know, so without having to look at all the mess, what numbers correspond to what biome. So 74 is bamboo, so this just tells you everything you need. Anyways, that's pretty much it. Not a super long video today. Hopefully you guys found it useful, and I'll see you later. Peace.